Bobbidi see, bobbidi ah. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Bomba say, bomba tell you to run. Bobbidi see, bobbidi ah. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. I would bell run away, I would bell cry.
So it's the next day, Saturday, the 29th of April, the day after the fishing trip. Last night, I just passed out. Yesterday was such a long day. We left the house at like 8 o'clock, didn't get home until 9 something. So it was a long day, out on the boat all day in the sun, got some good color. Still look really tired for some reason, even though I'm wide awake. So it's 9 o'clock the next morning. I am headed to my high school. I've got to run a soccer clinic. Works out perfectly because there's a girls lacrosse game that I was going to go to anyway that's at the school. So that will be exciting. Going to do that. So that kind of cover my morning. Today's supposed to be the hottest day so far. It's supposed to reach 90 degrees. It is already 75. So definitely got to prepare. And I brought a second shirt. I also have brought a bunch of water. So that is that. I'm home for the weekend. Got some stuff planned. And yeah, let's hope that all the kids make it through this heat, but it shouldn't be too bad since it's early in the morning. But hopefully you enjoy that fishing footage. Not sure how it turned out yet, obviously, because I haven't done it yet, but it was definitely an amazing trip and I love doing that. So it was definitely a lot of fun and would recommend it if you guys are ever in the area. Soccer clinic went well. I'm now in my old high school senior. Oh, I'm graduating, so that's why you see all the yellow. It has all their names and like a message from their family. So now I'm gonna go watch that lacrosse game. So it feels good to be back in the old high school. Hopefully that footage came out well. Eating a cracker because I'm starving. Hopefully the lacrosse footage came out well. Also went over to the baseball game because they had a baseball game too, so it's crazy busy. Parking lot is packed. It's starting to get really hot now. Today's supposed to get to 90. It's about 80 right now, but it is 12:45. I've been here since 9 o'clock, so I'm definitely ready to go home. So I'll see you guys there. So what do when it's 90 degrees out and you finally find more Halo Top flavors? You buy them and you sit inside and you eat them. So finally, I found these at the most random place that I would ever think I would find them. So right now I'm at my parents' house and there's a place called Royal Farms, which is like a convenience store, gas station. Last place I would ever find, especially out here in the middle of nowhere in the country. And they had not only these flavors, but probably 8 total flavors to pick from. Whereas the grocery store in a more populated area only has 3, and they just now got it. But I finally found these, so I'm going to try the red velvet birthday cake oatmeal cookie. So I've heard great things about this. I already love oatmeal cookie. Oatmeal cookie is my favorite type of cookie, and everyone's been raving about it. This one I have heard mixed reviews about, and birthday cake, heard good things about that. I think I've had birthday cake before, but I don't really remember. So I'm gonna do a taste test. Let's start that now. They've been sitting out a little bit, so they should be ready to go. For red velvet, you have 90 calories a serving, 3 grams of fat, 14 grams of carbs, 3 grams of fiber, and 6 grams of protein. Total for the entire thing is 360 calories. That is what it looks like. So already pretty soft. Try. Got some. Now, to begin with, I'm not a huge fan of red velvet anything. I don't get what the big, you know, big deal about red velvet is. I don't get why everyone raves over it. I think it just is like any old cake. My sister, on the other hand, she loves red velvet cake, but she's not here right now, so she can't taste it. I don't know. For me, maybe a 7 out of 10. I'm gonna put this back in the freezer. Try the next one. Next, birthday cake. Now, I'm pretty sure I've had this before, but I don't remember. You have 70 calories a serving, 2 grams of fat, 14 grams of carbs, 3 grams of fiber, and 5 grams of protein. 280 calories for the entire thing. Laundry's done. Smells like birthday cake. Hopefully you can see that. It's got the sprinkles in there. Nice and creamy. I could eat this whole thing. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And it's nice and creamy. Melts in your mouth. Tastes like real ice cream. Do I want to give it a 10 out of 10? I'm not going to give it a 10 out of 10 until I try this one. That one's done. Okay, now the most raved flavor and my most favorite, let's see if I like it. Oatmeal cookie, 70 calories, 2 grams of fat, 12 grams of protein, 3 grams of fiber, and 6 grams of protein. So this is oatmeal cookie. Let's see what it's all about. Slight smell of oatmeal cookie, let's see. This is a 10 out of 10, and then the birthday cake is a 9.5 out of 10. Reason being is this right here. I don't know if you can see it, but there are actual oatmeal pieces in there. You can see right at the bottom, you see that oatmeal right there. Having that oatmeal part actually like makes the ice cream. If they didn't have it, yes, the flavor's good, but that texture of having oats in there makes a difference, because when you have an oatmeal cookie, that's exactly what you want. So 10 out of 10 for sure. So now this is gonna be my lunch. 2 o'clock, gonna eat this. So again, only brain freeze. 280 calories for the whole thing. I'm gonna eat this, go watch the baseball game with my dad, and call it a day. What's for dinner, Dad?
We have some barbecue chicken, a baked potato, salad,